And aren't we seeing more viable options for trying to conserve?
I mean, yeah, sure. When is this?
Hybrids are becoming more commonplace. I mean,
I just spoke to the CEO of Sasol, the old South African oil company. They make gasoline out of coal. If oil's not $50 a barrel or higher, it doesn't make it worth doing that. But at $112, $113, why not?